Hello everyone, this is Adventures with Luna Dog, and I'm in Telum, Mexico, and I'm staying at the Hostel Dona Lucha and in Telum, and I'm showing you. I got up early this morning because I'm about ready to go on a tour, and it's really quiet in here, and I just want to show you around while people are still in their dorms sleeping. This is the gate, the entrance. I'm inside, so you see it's locked and you have a key to get in after 10. So if you turn around and we come in like as we're walking in, they've got a smoke shop over here to the left. It's kind of glary, it's hard to see, but it's a smoke shop. Over here is the bar, and they make these great health shakes or health fruit smoothies and all kinds of healthy types of drinks in the morning. And I think it starts around, I don't know, 8 or 9, I'm not sure, I don't remember. Another little look at the smoke shop. Everything's put away. You see the chairs and the tables are put away, but this is where, this area is kind of where they have them. This is the kitchen area where they have a full restaurant, and they have really halfway decent food, pretty good food. On a scale of 1 to 10, I think some things are maybe an 8, some things a 7, maybe some things a 9. I've had a couple meals now, and so far so good. I did have the chicken sandwich, and it was on this amazing, huge, yummy bun, and it was loaded, everything on it. The chicken patty was processed, though. I mean, it still wasn't bad. It tasted okay. I'm not into processed meat, but I eat most of it. It was still good, but if I would avoid the chicken tender sandwich if or burger or whatever if you don't want to eat something that's processed. This is the first bathroom area. This is a full-fledged restaurant that I saw all kinds of people coming in and eating last night. Not just the hostel members, of course. A lot of people come here just to eat, and that's it. And I guess they use these bathrooms, and I'm sure the hostel customers could as well. But they do have their own section in here. They have a little pool. It's mainly just a cooling-off pool. It's a little messy right now. It's the lived-in look. So we've got these three bathrooms, two of which have showers. And I think they have bike rentals here. I think those are rental bikes. I gotta be quiet because people are still sleeping in their dorms. So this is the kitchen area. They have an electric stovetop, microwave, and a coffee pot, toaster, blender, as you see. And the water is free, which is really nice. Has a really nice amenity. And just a little sitting area. Someone came in late last night and kind of left their mess there. And in another video, which I'll attach to this one, I showed what the dorm rooms, briefly I show what the dorm rooms look inside, what they look like inside. And they're through those two doors across the pool there. And this is the Dona Lucha Hostel in Tulum, Mexico. Oh, here's the resident mama cat. She's got like 5 kittens. They feed and water her here, and she's got a whole litter in the laundry room. All right, there you have it. These are the dorms at Dona Lucha Hostel in Telum, Mexico. I'm at this bottom one here. They have their own lights in there, and they have a plug-in so you can charge your phone.
Music. No. Let's go down.